traditional sacred Hasidic songs from the tradition of the Jews from the 18th century and also from the Orient, from the Yemenite Jewish tradition, which is very different. But together it fits because it comes from the same area. This is what we feel, how much we are connected, in fact. Even though it's a different language, it's a different habit, but still, Jerusalem as a symbol for peace, and that's why we'll call this city Chants for Peace.
You have the union of a contrast. We are male monks, you have a beautiful woman. Yeah? We are Christians, we have the Jewish tradition. We are black and white, yeah? Timna is very colored. Yeah? And we sing this plain chant, 1,000 years old in Latin. She's singing in this oriental way. She has a power voice, and the monks are trying to sing in harmony.
This is what the psalm we are praying is about, going and moving up, doing this pilgrimage up to Jerusalem and finding the place where to meet God.
I'm mixing two styles which makes this result. My mother is an Israeli, but she comes originally from the Yemen. And from the other side, I was mostly grown up in Europe and I was trained by classical European teachers.
We are not trying to get out of the monastery and to become popular. It was just we met by chance, by providence. There were these terroristic attacks in Paris, and that's when we said we shall do a CD for peace, chant for peace, yeah, because we have to do something against this new kind of anti-Semitism we have in Europe at the moment. It's not a complicated project against something, yeah? It's a project for something. It's a project for peace. Yeah.